All right, guys, so Worthing at home today. A good side, only 1 point ahead of us. Same games. So if we win this, we go above them. I'm quite confident we can win, although they are a good side. I'm going to go for a 2-1 Cambridge win. Come on, the
Ace. Guys, the lineup is out. Webb in goal, quality goalkeeper. Stoichko down, top goal scorer at the club at the moment. Hopefully she can up her tally. Ruth Fox, second top scorer at the club. Same with her, hopefully she can get her tally up. One slight concern I've noticed is Bella Simmons drops to the bench. Really hoping that isn't injury related, as she's arguably one of our best players. That'd be a real miss to the squad. But anyway, I'll catch you all in the ground.
Underway for the first half. And it's 1-0 Cambridge, great start.
Thank you.
So it's half time, playing quite well, 1-0 up. What more can you ask for? Looking like we're going to get a back-to-back double U's win on the weekend. But we've still got half left, but hopefully we can make it more. Come on, the U's.
Underway for the second half.
That's annoying. It's 1-0. To be honest, for a free kick that shouldn't have really been. Poor refereeing, but it is what it is. 1-0. That's the line, it's 2-1 Worthing now. Still got time though, so hopefully we can pull something back.
Thank you.
So it's all over, 2-1 defeat. Got to be honest, I don't think that was a fair result, really. Should have been a draw or even a win. The referee was appalling today. Nowhere near good enough, but it is what it is. You've got to suck it up and move on, I guess. So, anyway, if you did enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, and I'll catch you all in the next one.